A woman is critically injured after she jumped in front of a car on a busy Pensacola highway this afternoon. The Florida Highway Patrol saying a 15-year-old boy was driving alone on Mobile Highway at Lynch Street when a 31-year-old woman jumped the guardrail. The teen tried to avoid her but missed. The SUV spun across all lanes of traffic and smashed into a guardrail. Both taken to the hospital. The woman is battling life-threatening injuries. The teen has minor injuries.